not the best thing to come out of your water system, probably. Yep, that's a failed oil cooler.